looks like something carved out of rock.
He's like a splash of water right on your face.
He says dumb things literally constantly.
He knows stuff, like knows it, you know? And he listens.
And I can't
stop thinking.
Him.
About him.
Everything I look at reminds me of him.
I see a stone and I think of his eyes.
I see a fire and I think of his warm breath up close.
Is that normal?